You hear some news from us, perhaps, that India has test-fired a missile. Don't jump to alarm, because although that can sound quite disturbing and alarming, apparently this was planned, and this is kind of par for the course.
It's par for the course because India, one, has a very transparent program. We know what type of weapons they have. One would assume that it did happen. We have to verify that. But they have a very verifiable program, and they're always very transparent about what
they do. Right. Funny, according to the Associated Press, they called to get a comment from India, and it said the person who answered the phone at the Defense Ministry said, no one's available to comment because they're all at the test site. So maybe they'll call back a little later and find out more.
The entire government is over.
Exactly.